Hi, this is Pat Love with Pat's Two Cents. I'm doing an interview with another brother in Christ. Brother Santos.
Yes, Sister Pat.
How you doing?
Just great, thank you.
I'd like you to share with me why God is worth it.
Well, first of all, I was very down on my back. I had two surgeries, and I couldn't walk for a while. And I prayed to him, and I prayed to him, and a little while back, I was watching the 700 Club.
Mm-hmm.
And they said, touch the back where it hurts, and we'll say this prayer. This is then, my back hasn't hurt. My only problem is that my leg has neuropathy, but my back is fine now.
Great!
That was fantastic.
Perfect healing!
Yes, and I felt it immediately about 3-4 hours after I was laying in bed.
Wow!
I got up and I was walking like, thank you, God.
Beautiful!
Yes, yes.
Beautiful!
The other thing is that with my children, he's helping with two of my boys that one of them is a little rough. He doesn't want to get close to Christ,
mm-hmm.
but I'm working on it.
Yep.
And one day he says, yeah, I believe in God, Dad. I really do now.
Oh, look at
and
that.
And that's what made me happy.
Oh, beautiful.
Because he had said, I don't believe in him.
Wow, so that's scary.
I started talking to him and talking to him, and Lupita started talking to him. And when he moved out of the house, he says, yes, I do know there's a God. That was beautiful. It made me cry.
I know it did. I know it did.
Made me cry. And that's all I have right now, Dr. I mean, Sister Pat. Thank you. Oh. Okay, I'm just asking God to keep blessing me the way He does.
Right. Right.
Keep glorifying Him the way I do.
Right. Exactly.
I'll never miss a Sabbath.
Right.
I'll come to His temple and pray and glorify Him.
Right. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Sister Pat.